Friends, this is good news no matter where you find yourself on the journey of faith today. You can make a choice to follow God's call and come alive. The promise is that God will be with you, and so you don't need to be afraid. As you go, may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. And may the blessings of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit rest and remain with each of you this day and forevermore. Amen.